Can I even? No, I need an engineer. Yeah, fine, you're in the way. Stamina battle. Probably going to lose because Pichu. But let me try. Am I being... Was I being pulled towards him? Oh, off screen! Damn it. Maybe I can make him... kick himself off screen. Like, stay here and let him use down B. Of course, there'd be lame. I was going to do that, you fuck. No, not again. Ow. Yeah, low jumping power, dude. Just a little bit further. God damn it. Shit. I need to stay away. God damn it. Stop doing that just as I get. Oh, come on. He missed the first hit, but. My iframe ended just before the actual tackle. Ready? Go! Mm. Thanks. Oh, fuck me. Low jumping. I guess what I could do is attempt to go for perfect guards and hope that they land. Damn it! Right, he doesn't flinch. Oh, I was thrown off screen. I had enough HP to survive that. Really unsure how to go about this one. Nice. I guess my main problem is that low jumping power thing, huh? Alright, let's see if I can nullify that one. Not changing gravity. If this doesn't work, right. Nope. My jump's still shit. Yep. Guess it's time to change to Marth. Fuck you, no. No. Dude, you have 2 HP. Oh, fucker. God damn it. So this is how it feels to fight a guy in armor, huh? Although, that was wrong, cause that's probably how it feels to fight a guy in armor while you yourself are wearing super heavy armor. Wait, I think I have a neutral here. Yeah, boo probably works. Goes over. Oh shit. Shit, earthquakes. Oh, I managed to avoid the earthquakes. Somehow. Katanana. Right, this is definitely a dojo. Jumping dojo! So is Sheik and Greninja? No, Sheik and Sheik. Jumping style. Oh no, oh no. Kill yourselves! No! Shit! Shit! Right into a bomb. Are you explosive style? Because I wouldn't be surprised if you were. Bumper! Ah, oh, shit. Oh no! Oof, lucky. So, ninja style, which is, oh, throw, grab, item, move and fall, but I lose attack, special move, power, defense and weight. Oh, oof, that looks bad. Digger Knot and Kemi. No, it goes over. Okay, so you start with drill. Use your drill. Hey, good trade. Oh, okay, don't have much of a choice here. Got it. Eggplant Wizard. Should I even? Reduce defense. Reduce attack. Why are you not playing Dark Beats theme? Oh, right, because I'm actually fighting Eggplant Wizard, not Dark Pete. Kill yourself! Oh, lucky!
Victory!
Almost fell for a second there. Right, so let's get this. 20 skill spheres. How many do I have? 151. Nice. And this is Metal Killer, Air Attack, up, Poison Smash. Alright. Start saving again. Cammy! Stamina Battle, yay. Let's eat shit.
Ready? Go!
No. Damn it. Why'd you turn left, Pichu? Maybe I tilted right and then when the stick went left for a second, which caused Pichu to turn. Just go over the edge of the screen. Oh shit. That wasn't so bad.
Victory!
Alright, so yeah. Open that part and... Okay, there we go. Fixed. Still need a driver. Engineer. Okay, so this, and I can go up here. Oh, let's blow this rock. Go, Bomberman. Medeos. Wait. This path goes up to the volcano. The other one probably has something that's blocked and I can't really go through. No, goes over. Alright, Minerva. Giant Ridley and stamina battle. Amazing.
Ready, go!
Let's remember that I'm using Pichu. No, you're not using that. With over 100 HP left. Going up. Time battle. Stage is covered in fog. Sigma, this Sigma right here. Then I have space for one. No, this is clearly over. All right. Time battle on this fucking huge stage. Yeah, thank you, Cart. Oh my god, thank you, Minecart. Stamina battle again. Shield has extra durability. Oh wait, 4000. Esna and Amy.
Ready, go!
Oh, you start with a... Oh, that actually doesn't hit you. Oh, fuck. Such a good start.
Ready?
Thanks for the art club, fucking idiot. James McCloud, 4 stars, no way. 3 stars, better than 4. You occasionally take sudden. Oh, great. Versus Bowser, too. Floor is lava, right? No. Just fog. So you and occasionally take sudden damage. I can't use Elise. This will be hard. Oh, I misread it again. So even worse. I feel I won't be winning this one.
Ready? Go!
Ow. Really? Out of the air? You fucking cheater! Like, if Bowser wasn't hard enough already, right? Yeah, sudden sudden damage with Pichu without being able to heal is not gonna happen. Like, if Bowser wasn't already hard enough, they went and gave Bowser... You take sudden damage, it's time in a battle. Lucky! Somehow managed. With Pichu! Good thing I hit rematch by accident then, huh? Alright. Oh, the volcano is nothing? Really? Yeah. Floor is sticky. Hostile assist trophies, yeah, Metroid appears. Oh, they have lifesteal. Damn it, control snafu. Definitely going to win lose the first round. Fuck off, Metroid. Don't know what happened there, but he missed. That worked. Super lame, but it worked. Somehow. Oh, I guess that Metroid neutralized any kind of launcher. Uh, this go over? Will this go over? Yeah, definitely go over that. So yeah, Metroid neutralized any kind of launcher, which means that anything that really hit me with, I wouldn't move all that far. So I guess that let me just use down B endlessly and actually hit Ridley like almost non-stop, and not died because of Metroid. Oh come on, Zero Suit. Too small. Oh, nice. Weapons have increased power. Oh, Musashi again. To the left side of the screen. Like that. Yes. Oh, hey. Nice. Overworld almost. Viridi. Almost completely open. Oh, hold on. That animation. What the fuck? What is Peach doing? I can't see. Army of fighters, neutral specials in the air. Father Baldur would help, but he's too strong. Yeah, okay. No, I can go a little bit over. Too much. Yeah, okay. Tiny bit team. 8 fighters. Yeah, I should probably do this up here, right? Oh, I missed. Only one little bit left. Sword! Sword to the face! Victory! Here is the time battle. Enemies hard to launch. Shields often. Alright, so there's nothing that I can use to make enemies easier to launch, right? Oh no, wait, I think I do. Alright, so first Amy. Then I'm pretty sure there's one that there is a thing of increased launch. Just need to find it. Slow super armor. Isn't this the same as the polar bear? Yes. Very change, critical hit. Step 4, stun raise your dodging, guard immunity. Oh, you. Alright, I gotta remember this. Oh, here it is. Launch power. Increases upward and downward launch power. That is it, right? I think it is. So yeah. And then lastly, full offense.
Ready? Go! Victory!
Oh wow. Alright, Jigglypuff dies straight up if you break the shield, right? So I just needed Amy. Right, so oh, I can't get on the ship. Ho-ho! Interesting. Ho-ho makes the rainbow. Ah! Snacks. Are you a master? No. Should the Pegasus sisters prevail? Let's get that fighter. Whoops. And then there's this dojo too. And this pipe. Oh shit, Flyman. Oh shit, Flyman. Oh wow, it's a freaking team. Plus, here, so, oh man, it's a stamina battle. Shit, I didn't read that this was a stamina battle. Oh, somehow I made it back. Alright, get over here. Alright. Got a Star Rod, which means that my normal attacks won't actually use... won't damage me. Except for smashes! Like down smash. And if I happen to hit something. Come on, man. Also, since I have Elise equipped, it means that I'm gradually recovering HP, which means I can throw a smash every now and then. Are you the last one? Yes. Could I use the final smash against you, but didn't know if you were the last. So Ness. Let's see. Please don't home run, Pichu. Damn it. Oh, come on. Fucking hate Ness. Let go of my sword. What? Goddamn boomerang.
Ready? Go!
God damn it, range! Just out of range. Fuck.
Continue. Ready? Go!
Kill myself. Fucking fucker! Oh my god, Ness, I hate you so much.
Ready? Go!
Fuck off. There we go. No. Oh wait, that was No! Fuck off, both of you. Counter this. Where does this take me? Okay. One of the exits of the no-no. This part doesn't connect with the rest. Oh. Get this open. Damn it. Oh, scythe. Hey, nice. I wanted to actually kill with the scythe, but that works. So, what do you teach? Equipment style. Item attack and healing amount, but lose attack power, attacks, special move, and throw power. Alright. Who is over here? Grim Witcher. Meta Knight, yay. Yeah, this will have to do because I have nothing weaker that has two slots. Right. Oh wait, I have this, which is really dumb because I start damaged. But nah, let's go with this. Fast. Wait. Rambling evil motion. Oh, right. Okay. Then over here is bullet bill. Wait, yeah, no. Oh, no, right. The dead maze uses teleport. I was gonna say teleportation. So it is connected to the rest. Blooper, urban champion fighter. Let's see. No, wait, down. Let's see. What's like right after this one? If the beast teleports, get me closer to the fighter, or I have to go the other way or something. I thought I was closer to the bullet bill. I was way farther. That's one down. KO! Right, so over here, go this. Here is part of my next C. This takes me here. Which I can use to go here and hey! Reach the fighter! Should I even. Oh well, we'll see how these go. You know what? Fuck it. And they have. Impact. Run impact or something. Come on, dude. Fuck you! Come on. Oh, lucky! This is sneaky. Ah, fuck. Okay, I'll stop here. Won't fight Nikki because she's too hard.